The next item under board business is Allison and I had the honor of attending with the administration and a representative from each grade level to go to an Apple briefing. We learned how technology can be used to further utilize and enhance learning. The day focused on learning what technology should look like in the classroom. It shouldn't be just a substitute, but it should enhance and advance learning. Another key point was to not look at technology from the teacher's or the admin's perspective, but to look at it from the student's standpoint. They introduced some features that were available with Apple, and we concluded the day with figuring out where SD81 is in the process and what we need to work on with the technology committee to set and reach our technology mission and vision. I don't know if Allison or Dr. Borcheski have anything else to add.
I just wanted to say it was amazing. It's amazing how many things children can do with technology. When we sat down, we were all given an iPad. When you opened the screen, it had our names on it. And I was actually, which was kind of gross, but I was able to dissect a frog. And it was just amazing. I mean, when I was in school, we didn't have any of that. I think it's tremendous that we have the technology, we have the capability, and we have teachers who are interested in actually using that in our district. I think it would be a great advantage to our children to be able to use an iPad and any kind of technology in that way and not have to smell the formaldehyde dissecting a frog.
We continued that conversation today, the administrators and teachers that were at that briefing, to chart out the framework and the mission and vision. We did some great work together this morning here in the Little Theater from 8 o'clock this morning till noon, and it was really inspiring, and it's very exciting to think of the possibilities and the movement forward into a one-to-one initiative with iPads.
I would like to entertain a motion the Board of Education approve the Apple lease agreement as presented.
I'll move.
I'll second. Questions, comments, or concerns?
I wasn't going to say anything about the tables because I figured it was common sense that tables that have been in the building since the building was built should be replaced. But the Apple lease, I think to me that's a no-brainer to try and keep up with education, to try and, I mean, myself as a student, the stuff that I've been reading about these programs is phenomenal. It would have benefited me, and I know my own family.
Well, at least we'll be able to benefit the kids.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It'll benefit them the way that we didn't get when we were growing up.
You're absolutely right.
Thanks, Jeremy.
Any other questions or comments? Tina, please.
Statura?
Yes.
Dusecki?
Yes.
Downs?
Yes.
Oanio, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Hargis?
Yes.
Kowalski?
Yes.
Motion passes. Thank you.
I say, hey.